But with the war raging in both Arathi and Zandalar, an assault on Darkshore would stretch us too thin.
My people need action, not excuses. We will not languish in Stormwind while the Horde defiles our lands.
I vow we will recover Teldrassil before the war is over. But we face dwindling resources and rising casualties. If I can ask your patience for a while longer...
No. We will reclaim our home now.
Tyrande.
We shall have vengeance for the slain, and show Sylvanas that she has not won. And if the Alliance will not aid us, we shall do so alone.
Tyrande left for Darkshore ahead of our army. She intends to wrest it from the Horde
herself. What is your report?
I see. Champion, our forces and soldiers have not yet begun their assault.
At least we can count on you.
We may be able to succeed on both fronts.
Tyrande's ship was last seen near the Zoram Strand. We will start there.
Anduin, I need a word.
Of course. You know you can always speak your mind.
Taranda's ship, or at least what is left of it. I am listening. Speak plainly. Dorothea will accompany you. We are not alone out here. The rest of you stand guard. We move no further until we search the area.
Could it be?
Back to your duties. I never miss a shot. The wardens are watching.
She intends to invoke the ancient rites.
The ritual will kill her. We depart for Darkshore immediately. Hero, with me. There is little time. We will not leave Taranda on her own behind
what
enemy lines.
Do you
Move!
Speak of, Maiev? Who is the Night Warrior?
She is the incarnation of Ilune's wrath. Even witnessing the ritual to become her would put our lives at risk.
And the only life Taranda wishes to risk is her own. Ilune, watch over her. Watching over us as Tel'Drassil burned? We must not lose faith in the goddess. That is just what the Horde wants.
Syrah, you scout the shoreline, while the rest of us head inland. We will find Taranda and meet you at Lordanel.
As you command.
Ilune, be with you, sister. Taranda seeks the Eye of Ilune. It was last kept here, in Aberdeen.
What happened to them?
They tried to stop her.
This was once a place of joy and laughter. Now, only silence and death remain. This way. I was stationed here many moons ago.
Look out! Sure to follow.
It's the only way!
Hero! The Blight Thrower! The Eye of Ilune must be in the Hunter's Hall. Push forward!
Well, let us hope Taranda is still there.
You're just in time. The Banshee Queen has a keen interest in your heads, Night Elves. Make it quick. I have a forest to fight.
Stand back. You'll die. Sephiroth!
Your strength has grown, sister.
What is your revengeance is a powerful weapon.
Ah! Wait. Do you hear that? Survivors!
Tend to her wounds. Free the others. Ashala, where is Taranda?
She has cast everything aside. Only the final rite at the Well of Purity remains.
Maiev, what makes this ritual so dangerous?
Legend says that long ago, Ilune bestowed her fury upon our greatest warriors to secure Kalimdor in a sacred ritual. The strongest among them became her avatar, the Night Warrior. Our victory was swift. None who have attempted the ritual since then have survived. Ilune's raw power tears them apart.
There she is! Ilune! Your people loved you, yet you watched, distant and aloof, as they died in torment. I served you for millennia, but tonight I do not come as a maiden, mother, or even priestess. Now, I will serve you only if you grant me justice!
The Horde approaches. Be ready!
East?
champion! Unleash the Eye of Elune! Inashul da Elune! Kulera shul! Kulera sin! Ashrok kilisar! Anodorini ashka! In ancient words, I invoke your most ruthless ways. With this offering, I demand to wear your darkest face. Shall tremble as the goddess Stark gives me strength. Maia, Chandris, prepare our forces for war. Champion, with me. Nathanos Blightcore meets nearby with two of the Banshee Queen's Valkyr. We will kill them all. Teldrassil burned because I chose to spare Sarfang's life. Countless innocents were murdered. Entire families erased in moments. The time for mercy is over. Anu-Gora! He is not here.
Your tree was just the beginning. This entire shore will fuel our armies.
I failed to protect my people, but I will avenge them. Hold. More come.
You have won nothing.
Follow you.
Let us strike as one.
No, wait for my signal before you attack. Ishnuala.
Where is she?
Now that we have the preliminaries out of the way, we can begin the ritual.
Blightcaller!
Well, this is inconvenient. Protect the Valkyr! Dear friend Seer, and the noble Delarin. We happens to me soon.
You cannot hide from me forever, elf.
We do not stop you.
No!
What?
Your end has come.
Champion, focus on the Valkyrie. I will deal with this.
Again, Ashtoribas!
No! Dark Lady, I am sorry.
Witch! You shall pay dearly for that. Let's move!
I will hunt them down.
No, our forces gather. We will settle this another day.
Taronda, what happened?
Lightcaller yet lives, but at the cost of one of his queen's Valkyr. The time has come to reclaim our home. Maiev, you will command our forces.
You place much faith in me, given our history.
We cannot dwell in the past, not with our very future at stake. Lead our people to victory, as I sate the Night Warrior's wrath.
Wait. Where is Syrah? She is not with you.
Shea. Maiev, I must speak to you alone. Hero, we fought but a fraction of the Horde's forces. I will share Dorotha's vision with you, so we may scout them further.
All of it?
The entire shipment, down to the last sack of grain. This one's the only survivor.
The sentinels stand ready. On your mark. We each walk a line.
Sure.
Choose your
Mathias, sure. The job's not done yet.
Soldier. Just begun.
when next we meet. Light be with you.
King's honor, friend. Be careful.
Good day to you.